Hey, what's up you guys? It is Tyler and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make some DIY sexy Halloween costumes. These are all very simple and very cheap ideas. Of course, they're last minute as this is being posted on Halloween. Probably a little strapped for time. So here I am to help you. Okay, for your first costume, you're only going to need three things. First thing you're gonna need is a sexy schoolgirl skirt. Next is this black lace bra. And then the final thing to really tie it all together is this piece of leftover streamers we had from the party decorations. And you tape those together. And those will go on your head like this. You're just gonna put that all together and you are sexy schoolgirl Donald Trump or Donald Tramp, if you'd like. Oh, that sure was a good one, wasn't it? So from now on, I'm just going to film this part shirtless so that I don't have to keep putting on my shirt after I take off the sexy costumes. So for your next costume, all you're going to need is a styrofoam tombstone, or a real one if you can get your hands on it, and a sexy little lace bra. So just put on your bra, and next you're just gonna take your tombstone like this, and your tape. And you're a sexy tombstone. Wow, wasn't that sexy? For your next costume, all you're going to need is a sexy bra and to hone into your lycanthropic powers under the influence of a full moon. A full moon. Bet you didn't know I could do that. So for the final costume, all you need is a sexy lace bra and a real, live, actual, beating, functional human heart. Put those two together and you are your ex-boyfriend. Let everyone know how over your ex you are by dressing up as them, because you definitely weren't the emotionally unstable one in the relationship, right? And then of course, he still got your heart, so that's why you have your heart. Yup. That's my video. I hope you guys have a wonderful, spooky, sexy Halloween, and I will talk to you guys soon. Oh, it's okay. I knew what I was getting myself into. Oh, right on the floor.